Welcome to Pineapple Point, Fort Lauderdale's best clothing optional luxury gay resort. Hey everyone, Two Gay Expats here. I'm Andy.
And I'm Trey. We are here in one of the gayest beach towns in America, Fort Lauderdale, Florida, excited to show you one of the most incredible gay hotels we've ever been to. Are you ready to check it out?
Let's go.
Pineapple Point is one of the largest of the numerous gay clothing optional resorts in Fort Lauderdale. Located in the upscale Victoria Park neighborhood, you are just minutes walking or biking to the Las Olas Shopping, Dining, and Entertainment District.
The Gay Beach at Sebastian Street is about a 10-minute drive, give or take, as is Wilton Manors, the gayborhood, where you will find most of the gay nightlife. Given the ease of using ride-sharing services in Fort Lauderdale, we would not hesitate to stay near downtown, the beach, or Wilton Manors. Each option has their benefits.
In terms of facilities, Pineapple Point consists of six unique buildings spread over two very private acres. The property offers guests two heated pools and two hot tubs, a gym with all the essentials, a massage studio, complimentary bikes, and so much more. Literally every detail has been thought of to ensure you have a perfect stay.
For example, the main entrance has a sanitizer on the door, which we've never seen before. The pool is stocked fully with sunscreen and mosquito repellent, water, lemonade, and tea. This is also where you will find the nightly included happy hour with complimentary beer and wine, along with great conversation with your hosts and fellow guests. Unfortunately for us, it's raining off and on for our entire stay, but we still manage to meet and hang out with a few other guests.
Now let's check out the rooms. Opposite the main pool, you will find the office where you check in. They provide cold hand towels, water, and chocolates on arrival. We are able to check in early, thankfully, and Scotty, the general manager, offers us coffee and breakfast while our final room preparations are made. We take a moment to explore the sitting room just off the reception area that comes with a printer if needed, as well as the extensive breakfast buffet in the main room, but more on that later.
After a few minutes, we are given our keys to room number one. This deluxe king room is located within the main building, and we are quite impressed with its size and the amenities included with this entry-level room at Pineapple Point. There is a huge, comfy, four-poster king-size bed dominating the room. In addition, there are numerous areas to sit and charge devices. We find an ice bucket and menu for beverages, along with more water. There are also two walk-in closets, one with a refrigerator and ironing board and iron. The other has plush robes and beach bags, the latter of which are free to take with you when you check out. The bathroom is sparkling clean, well-lit, and includes a bathtub and shower, a bidet, and high-end bath products.
In terms of room prices, we snagged this deluxe king room during the last few days of low season for $269 plus taxes. The total per night comes to $304. During high season, which corresponds to winter up north, the price of this room jumps to as high as $399.
Don't forget, the team also add a 15% off door hanger on your door on your last night for extra savings if you book your next stay before you leave.
There are also numerous other room types, including a one-bedroom suite with kitchen, a two-bedroom cottage, one-bedroom villas, one-bedroom spa villa, and the one-bedroom grand villa.
We are offered a glimpse of the grand villa, which comes with exclusive access to a private pool, hot tub, and tiki bar, which we love. But it'll cost you between $569 and $799 per night, depending on the season. Out of our price range, but definitely gorgeous for sure.
Moving on to food and drink options at Pineapple Point, All rooms include a complimentary self-serve breakfast in the main building each morning. Here you'll find an assortment of pastries, cereals, coffees, and more.
Also, if you ask, the front desk will even make you an espresso beverage of your choice for free. For lunch, the team will order delivery for you. They also offer beer and wine for sale to enjoy by the pool or in your room. We like to order a bucket of beers, and for tonight's special, it's buy four, get one free. They even thoughtfully deliver it poolside with plenty of ice to keep them cool.
All in all, we are highly impressed with every aspect of the resort. If you would like to come check it out in person before spending your hard-earned money, Pineapple Point offers free tours every day, as well as day passes for $30. Please call ahead, though, to ensure availability. As an FYI, from our understanding, you cannot stay for the happy hour and must leave before, since it's reserved for hotel guests only. Swimsuits also seem to come off mainly after happy hour.
Before we wrap up, we recently made a video on Gay Fort Lauderdale that we'll link for you in the description. We highlight all of the best gay hotels, restaurants, bars, clubs, and of course beaches to help you plan an amazing trip to South Florida. We'll also link to our Gay Miami, Key West, Orlando, and Sawmill gay camping videos if you'd like to make a road trip out of your holiday.
Final thoughts on Pineapple Point. Would you come back?
Absolutely. The staff are very friendly and the atmosphere is so welcoming. We've never been to a place so welcoming, and the late night skinny dipping is one of our favorite activities.
Always. We also want to point out that a lot of other guests here are coming either before or after their cruises out of either the Port of Miami or Fort Lauderdale. We also are going on a cruise today. We are headed to the Port of Miami to go on Virgin Voyages Scarlet Lady. So stay tuned for that upcoming video. Including us, there are at least 8 guests who are traveling with either Celebrity Cruises or Virgin Voyages.
We love Celebrity. It's super gay friendly.
Well, that's a wrap for our gay hotel review of Pineapple Point. If you liked today's video, do us a favor and smash that like button for the almighty YouTube algorithm and consider subscribing to our channel. And if you want to learn more about our favorite gay travel destinations and adventures, check out our blog at 2gayexpats.com or the videos we've curated for you down in the description.
We also want to thank our channel members. We greatly appreciate your support. If you're interested in joining to help support more videos like this, then click on the join button on the homepage or the link in the description to learn more.
Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you on the next adventure.